I do own some Bitcoin, and it was acquired over the course of the years, just kind of understanding what the cryptocurrency market is. But I guess in essence, what we're trying to figure out is whether or not this is going to be a little bit more mainstream, whether people are going to use it like a currency, whether or not people are actually going to start trafficking, whether businesses start doing it. Well, for right now, we do see the institutionalization in some small way, given the fact that the CME group, the world's largest futures exchange group, is now launching and has launched Bitcoin futures. A couple subtle differences between the CBOE futures that we had launched last week and the CME ones. By now you've heard the CME futures, the ones that launched last night, are much larger in size. Each contract that trades on the CME is worth 5 Bitcoins as opposed to the CBOE, which is a 1-to-1 margin. As of just about a moment ago, if you go on to CNBC.com right now and check on the toolbar, you can search for Bitcoin futures. It'll show you both the CBOE and the CME mark. Right now, 657 futures have traded on the CME, so a little over 3,000 contracts. That puts the total dollar amount of Bitcoin futures trading so far in the CME at around that $63, $64 million mark. That's about the same amount of dollars that we saw last week when I was on with you guys for the first day of CBOE trading. So you get a feeling like a lot of these institutions are just dipping their toes in here. But just to kind of put it in some perspective, and we know this is not apples to apples, oranges to oranges, whatever you want to call it. The size of the futures market for Bitcoin, we just said, around $63, $64 million a day, at least for some of these contracts early on. The oil market, which is one of the more liquid markets out there for futures, trades around $145 billion with a B on a daily basis versus around $63 billion with a B for global gold markets. So as we talk about futures trading for COMEX, futures trading for NYMEX, WTI crude, very much larger. Yes, Bitcoin is not in the same league as those guys, but maybe institutions need to see more liquidity, more smooth trading history before they get in on the action, guys. Back over to you.
Dom, if you've been building this stake up over years, how much is it worth now?
Well, I haven't been building up a stake over years.
Just playing around. I know.
Just
checking things out, playing a little bit here and there, but it's got to be worth a lot more than it was when you started, if you've done it over years.
It was. It is now, but that I have about a Bitcoin. And so,
wow.
Just one Bitcoin. But yes, you're right. It is worth quite a bit more than it has been.
We were going to toss him one day, and he's not even going to be sitting there.
I'm not retiring anytime soon, guys. I'm still coming to work. I still need the paycheck.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.